puppy!
This is what Coricidin does to you.
Parental advisory is required.
Oh, I'm getting a text message. Do you know how impossible it is to read text messages when you're on Coricidin? It's impossible.
Dude, oh.
I can't receive picture messages.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
MySpace horror. Call him again.
My boyfriend is supposed to be here.
I can't freaking type.
You know when I'm in Coricidin, I can't feel my lip.
I hella went shopping yesterday. Got hella new clothes.
I went with him.
I am fucking fit. Message. We're leaving a message.
It'd be really nice if you call me back. This is Kayla and Tyler.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Yeah, just really call us back because you can come over now. Alright, peace. How can you read?
Bing, ba-doop. Puke. What? Did you ask me?
How do you read? I can't read when I'm on Coricidin. My eyes don't see. Is that Ricky here? Is Mom Ricky?
No. Oh.
Hello? Hi. Good.
Burpage.
When? I didn't. She called me. It's my mom. Yeah.
Hi.
She texted me. I really don't know. No. I never even wanted to. Yeah. No. Okay. Yeah. She's a dumb cunt. Dude, she's all trying to tell me, she's like, your so-called wannabe parents. Blah blah blah, I'm missing shit out of my house.
Do I need to beat a bitch?
I'm like, are you kidding me right now?
And he must have away, you know, sold some of it, so he has his cash, but he must have been away. Right?
Oh,
Smokey got mad because that one kind of went on with him.
Yeah.
So he turned around and told Diana.
Oh, dude, we're still on camera. I keep forgetting about that.
Mm-hmm.
wait for you there. MySpace I am.
What happened? Wow, she's a dumb bitch. I fucking hate her. I'm sorry, I really do. I hate Ariana. I always have. Where are you guys now? She had like 12 fucking pyrus gonna jump my dad, kill him, put him in the fucking hospital.
Wait, what? No. Oh, dude, we're hella slow on camera.
We are?
Yeah. I forgot about it.
I'm so hot. Brandon's not using his phone at all. Like, at all. I'm gonna be pissed.
At least it'll be one thing less I have to worry about. And we can eat at Coricidin! Call him for my number, see if he answers for my number. Calling. Why don't you hold it?
I just want him here.
Why? To ignore me?
No, I love you so much.
They're not answering my phone. It's his loss. Them bitches don't answer their motherfucking phones. Who the fuck do you think it is? Ding, ding, ding. Talk up to whore. Thank you. Anyways, end of video in. Bye.